Coverage, a rare sight, the three major candidates for governor in the same place. New at 6, 12 News' Kent Wainscott is live downtown, where the candidates' job creation plans were watered down.
I'll tell you, Kathy, the event where they were all together happened just right behind me here near the lakefront. And right from the start of the campaign, you know, they've been focused on growing the state's economy. But today, the candidates were specifically setting their sights on creating jobs here by looking out here, because they believe there's some jobs out in that water. There's something in the water, and it's flowing right through the race for governor. The three candidates today pitch their plans to grow and build upon the state's water technology industry.
We do have opportunities here, and we have to seize the moment. And the moment is now.
Democrat Tom Barrett told the crowd at the Milwaukee Water Council's Water Summit that this region's water will become an increasingly valuable asset that can translate into jobs.
As time goes on, you're going to have more and more parts of this country that are literally going to be parched. And it's going to be regions like this who were smart, who were innovative, who were aggressive, who were proactive. They created markets that allow the water technology fields to grow.
Republican Mark Newman had fewer specifics than his opponents about creating jobs related to water technology, but told the audience that it does tie into his plan to create research triangles in the state.
I want you to picture here in Milwaukee a research park, and the specialty of that research park is your industry because you guys are on the cutting edge.
Fellow Republican Scott Walker, meanwhile, said he would make water research a priority in state government.
As governor, I'd like to reorganize through our Secretary of Commerce, the Department of Commerce, so that water technology, water we're talking about today, becomes a part of our economic development strategy for the state of Wisconsin.
And the key, he told the crowd, is to realize Wisconsin's position and unique ability to market water technology.
We're the only state in the union surrounded by two great lakes and the greatest river out there. I don't think you can overestimate the impact of that.
And whether on water or on land, it is campaign season, and what we got from the candidates today was largely their campaign stump speeches, but tailored to the water crowd in the room, actually just sort of taking their messages of a stronger economy, better education, and more jobs, and mixing them with water. At the lakefront, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News. All right.